Day one, rip my shred stick. Here with Zoe, Shama, Asher.
Gonna get it. Kids are gonna be stoked.
Hey, what's going on? This thing is so rad. You guys rented this?
Yeah.
We just bought it.
Dude, this is dope. What's up? I'm Lindsay, for everyone who doesn't know me. What's
going on?
Nice to meet you guys. Brett, thank you so much for being here.
Yeah, thank you for having us.
It's been fun. Thanks for being your dad, bro.
That was it.
Good to see you.
Does the water feel good?
It's beautiful.
Hey, Shano. Thanks, huh, buddy?
I'm the best dodgeball player. Totally me.
Oh!
She was out of the play. That was a dirty maneuver.
Yeah, so this is my second one. I was actually a camper for the last Rip My Shred Stick, and it was a great time. Super awesome that Hurley does this for all the kids. It meant everything. It meant the world to all the kids. All the kids that were coming up surfing meant the world to all of them, that all the pros were coming to town. Everyone got so stoked. Because Deerfield Beach and Boca, we don't really have waves all year, but we definitely have a surf community, so it's cool to get the whole community together and have events like we're going to have tonight at Island Water Sports, and to bring the whole surf community together even when there's no waves. So it's awesome.
Definitely have enough boys. Look at that. It's like pick, choose, refuse. Just get out there, softies.
Was it flat or today bigger?
Today it's way bigger.
Ooh, it's bigger today, so we're on. About a 9:30 start. Where are you going? You going skimboard?
Yeah. Are you a Hurley rider?
Yeah.
All right, you see that little drum right here? He's about to go. Watch him. I'm taking notes. I'm learning.
Great. I mean, they're gonna go shred, so we're gonna give them a good time today, so it'll be fun.
Close, close.
I should just let me grow. No more red lights for me, baby. Only green, I gotta go. Pack my pants up in the back, oh, let my future take a hold. This is what I gotta do, can't be regretting when I'm old.
Yep. As you guys guaranteed, yep. It's like, holy, drink my shred stick.
We got some super important people here to introduce you. So we got, you guys, does anyone know who this is?
Sterling.
Okay. One person, awesome. So we got Sterling, he's a local pro, rides for Hurley, and been coming up through ranks. He used to do the surf camp here way back. So he came through the ranks, and now he's, you just came back from California. Mm-hmm. Tell us about yourself real quick.
I'm 14, my name's Sterling Makish. I serve junior pros and QSs for WSO.
Pressure.
I like to surf.
This is Brett Simpson. Who knows who that is?
Come on.
Awesome. I see a couple hands back there.
Just fake it. Just fake it.
Just fake it, please.
He's a skimboarder.
Yeah. Got really good skimboard.
Yeah. So, Ashley, throw some facts out.
He's a US Open champion. What, three times?
Twice.
He owns Huntington Beach in California. So if you ever go to Huntington Beach to surf, you'll probably see him there.
Take care of you guys.
Yeah.
Just be careful on the south side of the pier. Yeah. Might be regulating.
Yeah. Yeah.
But now he's one of the coaches of the USA team. So he's big time. Olympics coming up, 2020. He's going to be one of the main guys coaching the team.
We got Asher here. Asher
is the photographer.
He's a Maryland guy here. He don't vote for you. He went to the sunrise.
He takes pictures of surfers.
Yeah.
In the water.
And he's the boss too. So
you want to grab the Hurley shirt?
You gotta talk to him.
What?
He can make you look good, Ethan. He's the boss.
Yeah.
That's it.
Main photographer.
He's good at angle.
Angle.
Angle
of the
dangle.
So we got Zoe here. She's from local Stewart. How old are you, Zoe?
13.
You're the future. You guys are the future, too.
I won my second national title.
Cool. And then we got Sasha. Where are you from, Sasha?
Shama.
Sasha. I like Sasha, though.
All right, the name is Shama. I'm from Jamaica. It's a small island about like an hour and a half flight from here. And the surf culture is like just starting. I'm like one of the first professional athletes as a surfer from the island. So, yeah, just traveling, surfing, making surf movies, and just spreading love.
How old are you?
I'm 22. Yeah, I started surfing when I was 6, so I know a few of you guys right here around 6 or 7, so perfect age to start surfing and just follow the dreams, like doing what you love, you know?
But,
yeah. How long have we been doing camp? 10 years, I guess.
Yeah. I've been here as a camper.
I was a camper too. I did it when I was 12 years old.
Surfing was so much fun.
Oh my god.
He's dominating the peak. Here goes Sandy. Sandy's about to have a go right here. Sandy,
you
back.
Oh, no.
You back, Sandy.
That's what she... Oh,
I just want to get him one way. God, he's going. He's going.
You got it.
Get it, bro.
Stand
up. I'm more stoked than these kids right now.
Are you bending your knees?
Bang them out.
Oh, come on.
What? We're coming in hot.